newest or oldest. Yeah, it was oldest. What happened last time? I streamed Hentai. Is it before the face reveal? Yeah, it was before the face reveal. Damn. Wait a minute, I didn't even have 30 subscribers when that happened. Hentai, it should be called. 2 likes.
Oh, look, it's one of my streams. I'm gonna go watch that.
I had time.
What am I doing in this stream? Jeez.
Yeah, welcome back to Liam playing random games for a couple minutes.
Look
you know, I teleported Rig into,
The OG.
You know, DJ, I teleported, Rig straight to the bottom of the, lava ocean and, yeah.
Oh, look, it's all my OG base. My OG base. Oh, OG. I don't even think I'm what's it called. My enchanting room is even there yet. But I can see like my Neverite sword is there.
Hi. I swear I hate this. Talk about anything?
Why?
Because I'm making a stream.
I don't know.
Why do you not know, DJ?
Because I don't know.
DJ, do you know why I'm playing Hand in Time? Welcome back to a casino. I'm gonna get hardly no views. The reason why I'm playing this is because I actually just don't want to finish it. Oh, because my god, Seth Gibson, I haven't seen him since.
Troubling you, little girl. Mafia not know what child dream. Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with. You look like tenacious type.
Oh, hey, Seth, welcome. Like... Hi. Hi, board. My name is Liam.
Why can't I hear Seth?
God, did you? Yeah, he said cart.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not.
I don't want to do dialogue scridge. What? A gallery. Yeah, why? Wait, so what did you say? Agario.io. Yeah, I know, I play the game tons. Oh. Wait, I don't even know what you're saying because your mic is that dim. Yeah, but it sounds very echoey. Yeah, I can't even hear you properly at all. There we go, now that's better. Yeah, what are you saying? Yes. Yeah, why? Not now, I'm too busy doing a let's play. I'm hand tied because I'm bored. And because I'm bored and I need to finish this game. No, I'm streaming. Yeah, I've been off for 15 days. I'll play it later. Had time. Wait, what time is it for you? I honestly don't know what to play, because that to me is around 7 when you get off.
Hi there, you...
No. Where do I even go in this? But isn't it the holidays? Oh, for you, not yet. For us, yeah.
Hello.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
Yeah.
Go ahead, kid.
Yes, where you go and put the little thing where you can spit out into another one. Wait, isn't that what you do? And then it explodes. I think that's what you do. Yeah, I'm horrible at... Well, I know some of Garia, not all of it. No.
Go home with you!
I don't know, dude. I haven't played Garden for like years. I've played since like 2016. Why? Used to. Well, I certainly know that much. I play it like. Dude, I don't know, dude. I'm just trying to focus on the game. Yeah, but the game is out there, I need the tactics. No, I'm literally just trying to go and do this. I honestly forgot how to play this game, so it's going to take an absolute while to remember what to do. Hold on, I have to look at my old let's play to figure out what the hell to do. No, I played it once. Yeah, I played it once. Damn, that was like 11 months ago. We have to play poker or something. Last thing I never thought I was over to say.
If small child get gambling problem, it's roulette table.
Oh, Well, now I remember this now. I just need to go to the bathrooms. The camera angles in this game honestly suck, but anyway, that's the only bad thing. Do it last time. Oh. Man, imagine looking at 13-year-old me looking for answers. I'm always 15, damn. Nice, no one was talking, DJ and me weren't talking. Yeah, and when you don't, you just talk sometimes. Thank you.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style. Right! Action!
I hate this boss.
Showtime!
I hate this boss on the floor. Ow.
Supercharge! No. You're no match for me!
So if I get this easily, I'm gonna get angry. Not even this problem, because I even have I have a horrible thing. I'm still alive.
You're no match for me. Bravo.
Oh no, no, it's still... hot. This is easier than I remember.
Mafia!
This is not easier. to order my cup. Mafia bull.
Hit him already!
True. Game of moves.
You're no match for me!
Ultra charge!
I like ultra charges out.
Mega charge!
Oh, that. God, man, I've done so much more better than I used to. I'm currently making a stream. Man, I'm progressing pretty easily.
And soon you will both perish.
Let go of me,
I don't, you know what you just said.
Then should I,
DJ, have you heard of English? Either my mic is turned the way down, I mean my headphones, or DJ just sounds very muted. Like, so one day I told DJ, like, should you turn your Blue Yeti mic down? And he was like, okay, never talks back up again. Ouch.
Ultra charge! Mega charge! Ultra charge! Mega charge!
Ow.
Mafia! You can't be!
Hold up! Last time I played this, I could never beat him, and now I just did. It took me 2 tries and I could beat him. I'm gonna go back in time and beat the hell out of Liam. I'm joking. This is like, this is funny. 11 months later. I'm not even crying, I'm just laughing.
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are there some sort of wreck? Wait, huh? Whoa, what? What? Did you know about this?
Just. Well, welcome back to Seth singing my stream.
This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these?
We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again. No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island. Wait. Even better. We could be crime. Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil?
Mustache.
If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself!
Perfect. Go back to another loading screen. I'm gonna go get myself a drink. Hello, my room temperature friends. I don't know why I said that. It's like, hello, my room temperature friends. Me, apparently. What am I supposed to do here? Click bootleg Pokemon. Can't wait for the new Rick and Morty episode to come out tonight. Anyway. I ask welcome to the stream, someone, which not even, I don't even know what I'm saying at the moment. I saw two viewers like that. Beating up someone? Oh, can I beat him up as well? Let's beat him up, boys. Let's... Call me, baby. So call me, baby. That's going on to the top 10 most DJ-ish moments. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Hello, Mafia Man.
Seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to Mafia. We punch Seagull for not respecting Mafia. Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch Seagull with child.
Burger off. I don't even know how to read. I'm torture about. Remember I was in this game and I started crying because I couldn't find something or whatever. Oh yes, I can't even look. A really weird game, but okay. What? Did you say give me some of that crunch, boy? It's hilarious. Give me some of those Fruit Loops, boy. When they're soggy, yes, obviously. When they're soggy, obviously. Or not. You don't like Fruit Loops? Apple Jacks. Another thing from the people which made Fruit Loops. Beat him up. I got abused. Where does it go? Something. That was kind of dark. Get this.
Welcome, young one. Please make a purchase at my humble stores.
No. Oh God. Let's see where my map is. I like this help. Can I like restart or something? This game is very, very weird. Mm-hmm. one I'm going with first. This one. Oh wow, I love when there's so many glitches in this game. Can't even count. Ow. This one over here. Pretty easy one, but okay. Where is it? Oh, Jesus Christ. I have so much of a cold lately, but anyway. Are you in his SMP?
Yeah. He said something incredible when I'm not.
Hey, is it?
Got him.
We can just give everyone 134 XP. Okay, let's go. PogChamp.
PogChamp.
I'll never need XP again. I might re-enchant all my armor with all this XP, jeez.
You have here. Sorry for the break in entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like.
Racist.
You know, I expected aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you don't know how to identify relics. Fear not. Cook and Kate is here. I'll let you have this... You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the... If you're able to identify a relic, something... I've taught you everything I know about...
We need some hitting me in my own house. Which one is, Xbox party? Because I don't know what it looks like.
If you're
I think he just tried to give my... I think he just give my, gave my house...
You never know. So keep an eye... I've taught you everything I know about...
He didn't have to leave. This. How's that even, how's lava even up there?
Look at mess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Was it you, child? No? Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all faucets. Little Hat Kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning Hideo clothes on?
Maybe water start flowing again.
Why? Nah, probably like tomorrow or something. Wait, can people hear me? Well, everyone, that's all for the stream today, so yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with the same thing. I just muted myself for a second to get angry at me. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time.